Right, hi everyone. Today I'm going to show you our chassis and engine dyno room. So if you just step through here, we've got this insulated room here, double doors. So as you can see, we've got the blue TSR-S on the chassis dyno. So that's actually a rolling road, which enables us to drive the car stationary, if you like. And then just through these two rooms here, we've got our engine test cell. So if I take a closer look through here, we can actually run an engine out of the car and do bed and in phases, emissions testing. So and just behind me, we've got the control room here. So let's just have a look at the control room, all the computers and things. So yeah, you'll have the engineers will be sat here and then they'll be looking through the dyno cell, and you can see some of the measurements we've been taking. There's actually lambda measurements on the screen there, but power and emissions are the main focus. So we all know the TSR-S number 2, our test drive car. So this car will be doing some power runs shortly. So let's see what it can do. Okay, so that's just a brief power run on the blue TSR-S. If you just zoom in there on the big screen, we can see 1,021 horsepower. I'm sure you heard a bit of wheel spin there, but this still gives us a good indication of the TSR-S wheel horsepower. Okay guys, so that was just a brief overview of our engine and chassis dyno room. We even ran a TSR-S on our chassis dyno. Next episode, we'll be running our engine test cell. So we'll actually see an engine running in our engine dyno room. So that will be fun, and speak to you next time.